Sri Gurubhyo Namaha children. Today we are going to see self-practice 4A. See the first Roman. Complete. That first question is minus 12 whole power 3. Okay. See, they are asking us to find the base of this. What is the base of minus 12 whole power 3? Yes, good. Minus 12. And what is the exponent? We have 3. 3 is an exponent. We can say 3 is an exponent or power or index. Okay. What is the meaning of this? Minus 12, the whole cube means we have to write minus 12 3 times. How will you write? Minus 12 into minus 12 into minus 12. Okay. Then, let us find the value of this. How will you find the value of this? Minus 12 into 12. What is 12 into 12? 144. 144 into 12 is? Let us find. 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8. 2 ones are 2. And you when you multiply with 144, you will get 144. Now you just add 8, 2, 1, carry over 1, and 7 and 1. So we are getting 1728. Now let us see the symbol. We have odd number of minus 1, 2, 3. So when we have odd number of minus, when you multiply that, you will get the answer in negative. If you have even number of minus, when you multiply that, you will get the answer in positive. Now let us check what is minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. Okay, so odd number of minus, when you multiply, we will get the answer in minus. When we have even number of minus, when we multiply it, we will get in positive. Okay, shall we go to the second sum? Yeah, now you answer for this. Can you answer for this? Yeah. What is the base of minus 3 by 4 whole power 4? What is the base? Yes, good. Minus 3 by 4. And what is exponent here? Yes, 4. Then, what is the meaning of this? Minus 3 by 4 whole power 4. It means we have to write minus 3 by 4 4 times. Okay. So, minus 3 by 4 into minus 3 by 4 into minus 3 by 4 into minus 3 by 4. Good. Shall we go to the next one? What is that? What they asked us to find the value. So, either we can cancel anything? No. So, let us multiply the numerators as the denominators as it is. Multiply the numerators. 3 into 3, 9. Again, 3 into 3, 9. So, 9 nines are 81. Yes. Again, I'll show you here. 3 into 3, 9. 3 into 3, 9. So, 9 nines are 81. So, in the numerator, we'll get 81. When you see the symbol, you see 1, 2, 3, 4. We have even number of minus in this place. When you multiply even number of minuses, we will get the answer in positive. Shall we check? Minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus. Minus into minus again, we will get plus. So, we will get plus 81 by, let us multiply the denominator, 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. So, what is 4 fours are? 16. And what is again for 4 are 16. 16 are 256. Or else you can multiply 4 into 4 16 into 4 64. 64 into 4 256. Okay, children. So what is the value you are getting? 81 by 256. Shall we go to the next sum? Yes. See the second Roman. What is given? Write in exponential form. We are going to write in the exponential form. How many times? The first question, see here, minus 9 repeated 3 times. So what will you write? Minus 9 whole power 3. Okay, here you see minus 5 by 7 and dot is placed. What is made this dot? Dot represent multiplication. Okay, so minus 5 by 7 repeated here 4 times. So we have to write minus 5 by 7 whole power 4. Okay. Shall you go on to the next one? Yes. Minus 8 dot minus 8 dot minus 8 etc. 10 times. How will you write this? What is given actually? Minus 8 is repeated 10 times. So, how will you write this? So, minus 8 whole power 10. Okay. Shall you do the next one? Yeah, will you do this? Minus 10 dot, A dot, A dot, A. What does mean these dots? I told you already. Means multiplication. Yes. So minus 10, how many times it repeated? Minus 10 repeated 2 times. So we can write minus 10 the whole square. Then here, how many times it repeated? 3 times. So we will write A power 3. And here you see the next sum, minus 43. Okay, how many times it is given minus 43? Yes, only one time. So how will you write this? Minus 43 whole power 1. Okay, do you understand how to write in exponential form? Yes. Shall you go to the next section? Yes, next sum. Yes. Find the value of each expression. Shall we find the value of each expressions? Yes. Yeah, what is the meaning of this minus 5 the whole cube? We have to write minus 5 3 times. Shall we write? Yes. Minus 5 into minus 5 into minus 5. What is 5 5s are? 25. 25 5s are? 125. How many times a minus occurs? 1, 2, 3. So, 3 times it occurs. Odd number of minus, when you multiply, you will get in minus. See, minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus. Okay. So, the value of minus 5 whole cube is minus 125. Shall you go to the next one? Yes. Tell me this. How will you write this? What is the meaning of this? Minus 2 by 9 whole cube is, we can write minus 2 by 9 into minus 2 by 9 into minus 2 by 9. Okay. We cannot cancel anything in this place. So, we are going to multiply the numerators and multiply the denominators. Okay. Shall you multiply the numerators? 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. Okay. See the symbol now. 1 time, 2 time, 3 time. The negative symbol repeated 3 times. That is odd number of times. When odd number of times it occurs, we will have the answer in minus. That is minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus. Now let us multiply 9 into 9. What is 9 9s are 81, and with that we have to multiply one more 9, right? So 9 ones are 9, 9 8s are 72. So what you are getting? 729. So you are getting the value as -8/729. Shall we go to the next sum? Yes. See this. What is given? -2^6. It means -2 into -2. We have to write -2 6 times. Good. So right, let us write -2 into -2 into -2 into -2 into -2 into -2. Okay. Yeah. What is 2 2s are 4? What is 4 2s are 8? Again, you see this. What is 2 2s are 4? What is 4 2s are 8? So 8 8s are 64. Okay. So 8 8s are 64. So now you just see the symbol. Minus, how many times it occurs? 1 2 3 4 5 6. So it occurs in even number of times. So when you multiply even number of minus, you will get the answer in positive. So the value of -2^6 is +64. Do you understand? Shall we go to the next sum? Yes. What is the first sum given? Look at this. Write each expression as repeated multiplication. Then write the value of each expression. Shall we write? Shall we write this in a repeated multiplication and find the value? Yes. Yeah, tell me. How will we write in repeated multiplication? What is the meaning of -7/8^4? Yes, -7/8. We have to write 4 times. -7/8 into -7/8 into -7/8 into -7/8. Good. Okay. And we have to find the value of this. Shall you find the value of this? Yes. 7 7s are 49. Again, 7 7s are 49. Let us multiply this. 9 9s are 81. 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 8, 44. 4 9s are 36. 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 3, 19. So we'll be getting 1 10. So 0 carry over 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 9, 14. 4. The remainder is 1 carry over 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So you are getting 2,401. Now see how many minus occurs. 1 2 3 4. 4 times. So when it occurs 4 times, yes, we will write in positive. That is, if it is an odd number, we will be writing it in negative. When it is an even number, we will write in positive. Okay. Let us multiply the denominators. 8 into 8 into 8 into 8. Multiply 8 8s are 64. And 8 8s are 64, or else you can multiply first 64 into 8. What is 64 into 8? First, with that, this 8 you can multiply, and then also you can multiply that 8. 8 fours are 32, and 6 eights are 48. 48 plus 3, 51. Again, one more 8 we have to multiply. So when you multiply, what you are getting? 8 twos are 60. 8 ones are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 8 fives are 40. So I am getting 4096. Okay. So what is the value of this? We are getting 2401 by 4096. Shall you go to the next sum? Yes. Tell me this. What is the meaning of minus 12 the whole cube? It means we have to multiply minus 12 three times. Okay. So, minus 12 into minus 12 into minus 12. And then we have y power 4. Okay. What is the meaning of this? Y into y into y into y. Okay. Yeah. Now tell me this. We have to multiply 12 three times, right? So 12 twelves are 144. 144 into 12, let us multiply. For twos are 8, for twos are 8, and twos are 2. And when you multiply with 144, you will get the same. Yes. When you add, what you are getting? 8, 12, carry over 1, 3 plus 4, 7, and 1. So, 1728. And look at the symbol now, immediately. Minus, how many times it occurs? 1, 2, 3. So, when you multiply odd number of minus, we will get, the answer will be negative. Good. Then, now you just multiply the y into y into y. How many times it occurs? 4 times. So, we can write in exponent form y power 4. Okay. So, this is the value. What is the value of minus 12 whole power 3 into y power 4? Minus 1728 y power 4. Do you understand this? Yes? Yeah. Shall you go to the next sum? Express the prime factorization of the following numbers in exponential form. Okay? What is given? Express the prime factorization. Okay? We are going to factorize the given number. Okay? Shall we factorize? Yeah. 1600. Okay, we are going to factorize. We have to use only the prime numbers. Okay, so let us go by 2 table. 2 8s are 16 and 0 0. Again, next to 2 table, 2 4s are 8, 0 0. Yes, the next 2 table, 200. The next, what you will be getting? 100. Good. The next? 50. Yeah, good. Next, you will be getting 25. Whether 25 will go in what table? Use prime factorization. 5 5s are. Good. 5 5s are. Okay. So, 5 1s are. So, you just tell me now, how many times 2 occurs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we have 2, 6 times. Okay? So, we can write that 2 power 6. And 5, how many times it occurs? 2 times. So we can write 5 power 2. Okay, they asked us to write in exponential form, so we have written it. Okay, so I will be write 2 power 6 into 5 power 2. Do you understand? Will you tell the next sir? Yes, here it is given -32 by 243. So we have to find for 32 as well. We have to find for 243. Shall we find for 32 first? Yes, yes. Let us take prime factorization for 32. Okay, yeah, tell me, how will you take 5 prime factorization? 2 16s are 32, then 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, then 2 2s are 4, then 2 1s are 2, and let us find for 243. What table it will go? 3 table. Go divide and see. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. So it will go in 3 table, right? Yeah. 8 3s are 24. 1s are. Then again 3 table. 3 2s are 6. Remaining 2, 21. 7 3s are 21. Then 3 9s are 27. Then 3 3s are 9. Okay, we'll be getting this. Okay, so let us write -32. Here minus it is given. Okay, first you see how many times 2 occurs for 32. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 times. Okay, anyway, if you write -2 whole power 5, you'll be getting -32 only, right? So -5 times, if it repeats, you will get the answer will be negative. So -2 whole power 5 by 243, how many, three how many times it occur? 1 2 3 4 5, that is also 5 times. Okay, shall we write commonly -2 by 3? Commonly it came 5 times, so we can write this commonly like this. Okay, when we write like this, -2 and 3 occurs 5 times commonly. Okay, so the value of, see, the exponential form of -32 by 243 is -2 by 3 whole power 5. Do you understand? Okay.